Gareth. He's going to the water. Oh no, Howard. Sorry, Howard. I was thinking of the wrong one.
Thank you. Rock, rock,
don't spin now.
So what's the plan, mate? What sort of dive do you want to do?
Who knows?
Well, you have to tell me. This might affect the way I present the bungee cord. If you're doing flips, for example, a squat, what can you tell me?
I'm thinking things, Jack.
I know that you're
thinking things. It's just interesting. It's just a new concept.
Well, flips look a lot better than they feel.
Yeah.
They're probably the same training,
right.
But it looks awesome on the video.
Yeah.
Whereas running and doing a big swarm dive out feels amazing.
Yeah.
You get very smooth bounce back up there.
Right.
So if you just want to look good for the whole future of the rest of your life on the video, the flips. Or if you just want to go for a big carefree wall,
which is doing a flip, how would I sort of
remember I told you before?
Yeah, yeah.
Just need to hold it here, at the side. A little run up, a few steps from about here. You might think, really get into it. And as you spin in, chuck that bungee away. Keep going. You want to try it?
I think I'm making
it. Okay, mate. In that case, we'll just do it.
Okay,
we'll pull you back up. There's that little wind stroke over there. That's a clip on the end.
Okay, mate, so what are you going to do? Just a normal bit more dive?
Yeah, I'm just sort of...
Okay, you use your run up to the maximum advantage. Yeah. Really go for it. Plant your feet, a big up and out leap. Come out to the edge first, though. We'll get a quick photo of you, mate. Come out over this way. And have your way for the green box there. We're full. Oh, yeah. And moving on back. So you just need to hold the ship aside. You can go over it at the bottom.
Let go of the
bottom. Yeah, if you're doing a big dive, it's not even an issue. It's just going to be trailing behind you. Just let one go. Boom! In your face.
Right.
Just guiding it out the side. Let go at the bottom.
Okay.
You ready, mate? Get everything out of your pockets. So you focus on Kajona's Airfield light up there. And put everything you've got into it, mate. Big swarm dive, big run out. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah! The Roadrunner Show. Away you go, mate! Yeah! That's pretty good. Sharp bounce on this one. So, is this the last of the
front
entry, mate?
Yes, this is my half a
good on you, mate. So, you heard what I was saying to the lad here?
Yeah,
the big run up and the big dive out is the best feeling, but you can try anything you like, really. You want to try a flip or anything like that?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind trying a flip.
You're most welcome to try it this site, but it's the best place for it. It's the bungee coming from the center of gravity, out there. Yeah, try and, well, alright, so you reckon you'll try flips? Yeah. It's all about commitment. Really go for it, mate. Like, you're trying to stick your head between your knees and kick yourself up the arse at the same time.
Huh?
Alright, here, Howard. I want to bounce you on this one, eh? Well, that's just my calming approach, mate. And ministry, of course.
Hey, do you know if on this album you've got that track that's like stronger than really?